The University of Sheffield is a Russell Group university, and what that means is that it's a research intensive university. So all the members of staff in the economics department are active in their fields of research. So that means when you come to Sheffield, you'll be taught by economists who are at the forefront of their research. We're looking for anybody who has a strong interest in studying economics at university. You don't have to have done an A-level in economics, but we would expect you to have an enthusiasm for solving problems and problems that are going to be relevant for the economy.
I wanted a course that was highly analytical. I didn't want just essay-based, but I also wanted something that was highly mathematical, and I also something that could build up my maybe my software skills that I could also use after my degree. I felt I have received that. I've learned different types of software, EVUS data, that I could use, that I've used in placements, in internships that I've done whilst here. Also, I wanted something that would test my knowledge, so I wouldn't just be given maths, but I could also learn new techniques, and I think I've also learned that as well.
One of my highlights of studying economics in Sheffield is my international trade module that I did in final year. I do a lot of reading on my site about current affairs, and one example would be Trump's tariff war. And it's amazing how I'm learning about the concepts while I'm applying them to my reading, and it really helps develop my understanding of what's going on in the real world.
I think the best thing about studying in Sheffield, in the city, is that it's not only just like a city life, but it's also really close to the country. So yeah, I think you have the best of both worlds. You have things that you can do affordably, so it's not very expensive like London. There's a nice pace to the city, to the country as well. And you just get a lot of things to do, not just in the night, but also in the daytime.
Sheffield University has a lot of international students here, and I fit in perfectly with this demographic, and I've met so many international friends from across Europe and also British friends as well, and it really enhanced my degree experience here while I was at Sheffield. Given the flexibility I have with my BA Economics degree, I can really specialise my degree towards more quantitative and analytical subjects, which will develop my skills for a career in data science.
I think my course has prepared me for any sort of job that is highly analytical or has lots of problem solving in it. I'd like to go on to do a career in the United Nations as an analyst or as an economist, and I think it's really prepared me for that.